Hey, it's Trevenant from BenSpark.com, and as you can probably imagine, I've been playing a lot of the Nintendo Switch. I've been playing Legend of Zelda, Breath of the Wild, as well as Skylanders. This morning, I actually got up and went and opened up my Skylanders so that I could. Well, I took all of my Skylanders Imaginators, both the Senseis and the Imaginator Creation Crystals and the Villains, and I loaded them all into my Nintendo Switch. So now, if I was to use the other side, okay, and go back through, and I can choose any one of my characters that I have, and then pull them into the game. So, pull the characters in. I don't know, who did I get here? Golden Queen. Okay, so I could pull Golden Queen in. And I can use Golden Queen if I want to. So. And I haven't really gone that far. I've actually just taken my characters and loaded them into the game. So I just wanted to kind of show you how that works in with the game, because it's not as you expect. And so I'm going to switch the camera around here and show you how you add a character permanently into the game. So I'm going to demonstrate how to add a character using a Skylanders Superchargers. Okay, so this is Supercharger Pop Fizz. And I'm going to. So I hit the plus sign up here. And on the left side, I use the left stick, push A to pick a new Skylander. Now it wants me to put my Skylander here on the Joy-Con, and you hold it steady, and now that puts the character into the game. Now that puts the Big Bubble Pop Fizz into the game so that I can play him. However, if I was to go back to change my Skylander, you'll notice that he is low lit, whereas Pit Boss is high lit, and it tells me that I need to rescan the Skylander to unlock. So if I want unlock, I just put him back on the Joy-Con, and now he's permanently unlocked and part of my Skylander's dictionary or directory. And then as you can see here, and there he is, Big Bubble Pop Fizz is now available to use anytime. And so I can do that with all of the Skylanders that I have. I'm not sure how many can fit total. I know, you can use all 300, but whether or not you have space for all 300 plus characters, it remains to be seen. And I'm not sure if I want to load them all in to find that out, because it does have a section right here that says clear slot. So to me, that makes me think that possibly you don't have enough room to put every one of your Skylanders. I'm not sure. Now, there's something interesting too I would like to point out about Skylanders Imagineers for the Switch, and that is you can't put, well, let's see. Chest summoned to your vault, go there to unlock it. So it seems that you put in a vehicle and it unlocks a chest. Let's see what happens when I put it on again. Chest summoned to your vault, go there to unlock it. Well, I'm not sure which chest that's going to be, because I actually haven't unlocked any of my Imaginite chests yet in Skylanders Imaginators for the Switch. But let's see, if we were to go there. I go to the Imaginite Vault. And, alright, so we go through all the chests there. I have yet to open a scan thump truck to unlock. Interesting. So, let's put thump truck back on here. All right, well, here's Thump Truck. I scanned it earlier. Oh, all right. Well, it seems that unlocking Thump Truck allow me to get some more items. So now I can open up some new stuff here. Shoulder guards. So different parts. And I guess if you I'm wonder now I'm curious. I'm curious as to what happens when you put on other vehicles. Now I thought you couldn't use the vehicles at all, but apparently if you put the vehicles on, you get a chest where you can open up even more Imaginite items. Yeah, all right. So if I go back and I go into the vault, no, I guess I might have to go into the Skylander spot. Let's try it again. And let me get a vehicle. I've got this box over here with all these Skylanders, and all I'm getting is Skylanders and no vehicles. So let me just find a vehicle here. Dig, dig, dig. All right. So let's put that here. Chest summon to your vault. Go there to unlock it. So let's. We just gotta pull in a Skylander, and let's see what happens when we do that. Because I'm curious. I'm curious to see what happens. And it looks like we gotta go all the way to the end again. I should probably open up these Imaginite chests. Okay, silver chest. Scan jet stream to unlock. Yeah, and it looks like if you scan your vehicles, you can open Imaginite chests. That's good to know. You can make it easier to collect all the items that you can collect in Skylanders Imaginators. Ooh. Well, I've completed that two item set. There we go. And you can adjust whether or not this vibrates. I'm not sure if I like it or don't like it. Now, you can't race in Skylanders Imaginators, but you can, as we've seen right here, you can scan the vehicles to gain Imaginite chests. Oh, well, okay, now I started opening other stuff. I don't want to open anymore. Not that I need to, but arm guards there from Pit Boss. All right, so that is one bit for Skylanders Imaginators. Well, that's some good information that I didn't have before, and I don't know. Hey, maybe you did, maybe you didn't, but that's what happens when you put a supercharger vehicle onto the Joy-Con for Skylanders Imaginators for the Switch. Good information to have. Anyway, this is Drew Bennett from BenSpark.com. You can find me on Instagram and Twitter as BenSpark, also at Facebook.com/I'm not a famous blogger, and you can find me here making videos every day. Thanks for watching.